مولاي صل وسلم دائما ابدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم محمد سيد الكون والشرفين والفريقين من عود ومن عجم مولاي صل وسلم دائما ابدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم پاکستان کو زندہ باد دیجیے گا حضرت شیخ ہشام دوانی
وعلیکم السلام
تمام حاجی خوشی درد
ماشاءاللہ حاجی خوشی الحمدللہ
رب العالمین
الحمد لله ما يوكي الحمد لله
ٹھیک ہے
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I like to I think to show you the love of Sahaba to each other. It's very important. I like to explain a little bit from here about a discussion between Sayyidina Abu Bakr and Sayyidina Ali. And it was mentioned in Sahib al-Rawd al-Fa'iq. It is said that روى أبو هريرة أن أبا بكر الصديق رضي الله عنه وأرضاه وعن علي رضي الله عنه وأرضاه قدما يوما إلى حضرة النبي إلى حجرة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. I will not be too long, but I will show how much Sahaba used to honor each other. Today, what we are missing is the reality of respecting each other. And this story will show us how much they were respecting and loving each other. Like Sayyidina Abu Bakr was an old person. Sayyidina Ali was young. But look at the debate between them, and it shows us how we have to deal with everyone, with each other. Two of them, Sayyidina Abu Bakr and Sayyidina Ali, came one day to visit Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. They jumped on the road and coming to visit Sayyidina Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Sayyidina Ali karamallahu wajhahu wa radiyallahu ta'ala anhu wa ardah said, both of them, they stood by the door. Who is going to knock at the door first? Look to that extent. Who is going to put, there was no bell, who is going to press on the bell? Means who is going to be the front one? Sayyidina Ali said to Sayyidina Abu Bakr, you proceed to knock the door. And he said, please. And Sayyidina Abu Bakr said, فقال أبو بكر تقدم أنت يا علي. فقال علي ما كنت بالذي يتقدم على رجل سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول في حقه ما طلعت الشمس ولا غربت من بعدي على رجل أفضل من أبي بكر الصديق. How am I going? Sayyidina Abu Bakr saying to him, no, you go and knock at the door. He said, how am I going to knock at a door before you, to show myself before you, where Prophet ﷺ has described you, where he said, from my beloved Prophet, I heard him saying one day that never the sun rise nor set down on a man better than Abu Bakr al-Siddiq. You are the one that Prophet praised you on every sunrise and every sunset. فَقَالَ أَبُو بَكْرٍ الصُّدِّيقِ Abu Bakr answered, look how they like each other, Sahaba. They were not far from each other. They were very close to each other. He said, مَا أَنَا بِالَّذِي تَقَدَّمَ عَلَى رَجُلٍ قَالَ فِي حَقِّهِ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ أَعْطَيْتُ خَيْرَ النِّسَاءِ لِخَيْرِ الرِّجَالِ I'm not the one that going to go before someone, he's telling Sayyidina Ali. That I heard my beloved Prophet saying, I gave the best of ladies to the best of men. Means gave Sayyidina Fatima al-Zahra to Sayyidina Ali. No, you knock at the door, Ya Ali. And what Ali said, فَقَالَ عَلِي أَنَا لَا أَتَقَدَّمُ عَلَى رَجُلٍ قَالَ فِي حَقِّهِ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ مَنْ أَرَادَ أَنْ يَنْظُرَ إِلَى صَدْرِ إِبْرَاهِيمِ الْخَلِيلِ فَلْيَنْظُرْ إِلَى صَدْرِ أَبِي بَكْرٍ الصِّدِّيقِ How am I going to be in front, ahead of you knocking at the door where Prophet ﷺ said, if anyone to look at the chest, mean as the love that persists in the heart of Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, let him look at the love that persists in the heart of Ibrahim al-Khalil to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How am I going to go before you? فَقَالَ أَبُو بَكْرٍ And Sayyidina Abu Bakr answered, أنا لا أتقدم على رجل قال في حقه رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم من أراد أن ينظر إلى آدم وإلى يوسف وحسنه وإلى موسى وصلاته وإلى عيسى وزوجه وإلى محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وخلقه فلينظر إلى علي رضي الله عنه. الله أكبر. They are still debating at the door. No one is knocking the door yet. He said, how? سيدنا أبو بكر said, How I am going to come in front of you, Ya Ali, where Prophet ﷺ said, I heard my Prophet say, whoever wants to look at the face of Adam, let him look at Ali. Who wants to look at the beauty of Yusuf, let him look at Ali. Who wants to see the strength of Musa, look at Ali. Who wants to see the spirituality of Sayyidina Isa, look at Ali. Who wants to see Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his behavior and character, فَلْيَنْظُرْ إِلَىٰ عَلِي Let him look at Ali. Allahu Akbar. فَقَالَ عَلِي And Sayyidina Ali answered, أَنَا لَا أَتَقَدَّمْ مَنْ قَالَ فِي حَقِّهِ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ إِذْ لَاجْتَمَعَ الْعَالَمُ فِي عَرَصَاتِ الْقِيَامَ يَوْمَ الْحَسْرَةِ وَالنَّدَامَ ينادي المنادي من قبل الحق يا أبا بكر ادخل وأنت ومحبوك الجنة. How am I going to go in front of you where I heard my beloved Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم saying that in the day of the last day, in the day of resurrection, where people are standing in the presence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah is judging everyone, Allah will order one angel to call on everyone that loves Abu Bakr, go with Abu Bakr to paradise, no account. And I can continue going both of them debating until Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam come and open and say, come, both of you. فخرج النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إليهما فوجدهما كما ذكر جبريل له it was in the beginning of the hadith فقبل النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وجه كل واحد منهما Prophet came صلى الله عليه وسلم out as Jibreel told him they are debating out Ya Muhammad go to them so he came and at the end of the hadith and he kissed everyone from his face And he said, Prophet ﷺ said, من نفس محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم بيده لو أن البحار أصبحت مدادا والأشجار أقلاما وأهل السماوات والأرض كتابا لعجزوا عن فضلكما وعن وصف أجركما. If the ocean become ink and trees become pen and the people of heavens and earth will write books, they will never be able to write what Allah going to reward you, both of you. All Muslims, this is the behavior between Sahaba. We must learn. We are not going to say that we can be like them, but we have to learn from their behavior. We have to not to speak a backbite each other, not to dishonor each other, not to spread rumors, namima around. And we must keep always respect to each other and help each other. Look, there are other communities, they help each other. They establish the people, they establish their people who are coming in there from the same community. You are the Ummatul Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Afdalul Ummah, Akhyarul Ummah, you are the best Ummah. Ummatul Marhumah, the one that Allah has mercy on. So as Prophet, Afdalul Ummah, Akhirul Ummah, Akhirul Ummah. The best of the Ummah is the last of the Ummah. You are the last of the Ummah. Don't think this dunya is going to live too much. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us. May Allah bless us. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Ashhadu an la استغفار عندك يا حبيب الله عندك يا رسول الله وأوضعنا حالنا وأحوالنا وأولادنا وعيالنا وجميع ما يتعلق بنا ووصانا واستوصانا بدعاء الخير والأمة عامة أجمعين عندك يا رسول الله ومنك إلى حضرة الحق عز وجل ربنا تقبل منا بحرمة سر سورة الفاتحة.
Before the last dua, Sheikh, I will request Dr. Mubin Salahuddin, the chair of Amsterdam Masjid Trust, to say a few words to thank Sheikh for the first time attending your masjid and blessing us with his nasiha.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
I would like to welcome the Sheikh, and I hope from on behalf of all of us who actually thoroughly enjoyed what he has actually explained to us. I would like to thank him for his time, for his devotion, and I'm sure that all benefit from what he has actually said today. And may I also kindly extend a next invitation to the Sheikh, if he does that kind.
Thank you. Yeah.
Ya Nabi Salam Alayka. Ya Rasul Salam Alayka. Ya Nabi Salam Alayka. صلوات الله عليك طال
وجاه حبيبك المصطفى ورسولك المكرم وجاه صحابته الكرام أن تدعنا في مجلسنا ومقامنا ومسجدنا هذا ذنبا إلا غفرته ولا دينا إلا قضيته ولا مريضا إلا شفيته ولا حاجة من حوائج الدنيا والآخرة إلا يسرتها يا رب العالمين. اللهم يسر أمورنا واقضي بهدنا وفرج شكورنا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين وصلى الله على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون سلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. الفاتحة.
يا الله. السلام عليكم. السلام عليكم إمام.
إن شاء الله قريب الشيخ هشام ربنا ذات مؤشر قلوب مستريفة الشيخ نازم أحسن may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala prolong their life for the service of the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are fortunate that he is with us and he will be sharing giving the nasiha after the remaining salah. As you know that all mosques are run by under your cooperation and missions, and today the brothers who were collecting it, they could not come to you, so please help them for the help of the masjid as well. And there are books and publications of Sheikh Hisham, Sheikh Hazm al-Haqqani outside, and you can benefit from those publications, those good books, inshallah. And we pray that inshallah every year, whenever Sheikh comes for Maulid, we are also blessed with his presence in the month of Maulid in this special masjid as well.
Inshallah.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. ربنا تقبل منا واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا واهدنا إلى الحق وإلى طريق المستقيم وانصرنا على القوم المفسدين. اللهم أصلح شأننا وشأن المسلمين. اللهم اشفنا واشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين. صلى الله على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون سلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. تقبل الله. I will finish the suhfa quickly. That Bedouin shows his gratitude to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, showed his love. He's coming from desert, means from wilderness, and showing Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam his love. What do you think about people who are coming from city? Are they going to show love to Prophet or not?